Right, before we start, let's just have a look at the sponge. What he's doing now is pointing quickly at the adjustment pins, where there is also an adjustment plate to adjust to the desired depth. Now, we're ready to paint.